Siksi luulin merta kerran, runon lausui hän. Mysteerin sen syövereissä vietti elämän. Alla synkän valtameren varjois vaeltaa. Etsii tietä valoon, luokse armaan ainiaan. Yksin sankar yöhön syvemmälle matkaa pois. Se taakka hänen harteillaan kuin lupaus aina ois. Täs pelissä tän
God.
The Musk. I can't read shit. The massive ass.
Oh, that guy's evil.
Oh, Creeper Central.
Let's just move past it, Nathan.
Alright. Just move past them.
Okay. Oh, I found a lever.
Bonus.
Marrow
I got one.
Out.
I got one.
Oh, you got the lever?
I got one.
Wait,
yeah.
Marrow out? That's huge.
Dude.
Sorry.
That joke is awesome.
You're good, it's just that I didn't expect it to be there.
I didn't expect it to be aggroed on you.
Oh, there's some stuff this way.
Alright, well, we got a lever.
Lingering potions of regeneration.
Holy shit, there's a lot of blazes.
There's nothing over here, Jack.
Oh boy! Okay, my water just got
I just realized I'm the last one on my team, so y'all are just never gonna know if I die unless you see me die.
That's true.
You're gonna probably scream.
My water got deleted, so.
We'll make infinite water.
Dude, I just found Blaze Central. I have fire resistance, actually. I'm drinking this.
I got rid of it. No, that's right. I used it during the Dracula fight. Never mind, I got rid of it.
I got the spawner.
Okay, thank fuck, you got the spawner.
Turn you guys went this way.
I literally have a netherite axe with sharp so one, and I also have the power glove, so I'm just gonna be doing a ton of damage.
I have power glove.
Hey!
Where are we going from here?
We have to find the levers.
We gotta go to the other side.
There's four levers.
Wait, we have to find levers? That's what we're doing?
How many have we got so far?
I didn't see any levers, but at the area I went to, I just got a bunch of loot.
This
is where we came from, I think, Robin.
Yeah, is there anything else that we didn't explore down here, though?
Not sure.
I saw an area that we haven't been to yet. If we go back to where the blaze is.
Yeah, this is nothing.
This is a nothing burger area.
Oh, wait, I found a lever. Just one. We're past the levers.
Okay, sweet, that's two.
So we got two down, two to go?
I think I found more splitting pathways. I don't know if we've been here before, though.
Which way did you go from the first split, Jack?
Never mind. We've been here. I found it.
Oh, dang it.
You asshole, you put fucking Dr. Robotnik's fucking mean machine crystal in there.
Yeah, I don't see you taking it.
Because I don't care.
I found something. It's like a giant arena thing.
Yeah. Just a room with a bunch of mobs.
Ooh, yeah.
No bitches, no levers.
See a direction over here. I don't know if it's in this way, though.
Oh my god, Nathan.
Oh, I found the big room.
Oh my god. Yes.
Oh, this is a level of flickering.
Fuck, I'm having trouble getting up there. I'm trying to use my belt.
Oh wait, there's some water here.
Fucking hell. Okay, let's just leave this place, man. There.
Oh, I found a place that seems... Yeah, this is unexplored.
No, nothing from there. Maybe on the other side.
Ooh, dude, the lemon had scared me.
Whoa, hello. I see
I could be in trouble, actually. Wait, no.
Yeah, okay, Nathan, just retreat back to where we came from.
I found a new area.
Okay. I found an area over yonder. Where is someone? Hey, Winter.
Yo, what up?
Over there, yeah, we've not been there yet. It's a lot of guys and it's not torched up.
I'm gonna.
There's nowhere else for me to go.
Oh, I'm gonna.
Why is your army's head down here?
But they got her ass.
They got her ass. Oh my lord.
And all of her builds.
Oh. You guys having fun over there?
Yeah. We're looking for the shit.
We ain't found
shit. So we got what? Two of them?
Yeah. There's guys up there, so be careful, Winter. Like, just straight up. Like, just, like, immediately.
Oh my god, you're right. Oh, they're falling.
You know, Frost is here. You know, he's...
I'm good. That was scary.
I was about to see you fall right before my eyes.
I have Feather Falling 3, so I probably would have been fine.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Oh, my old iron boots happen.
Yeah, that's why I still got iron boots.
Holy piss, in my head.
I'm like, nah, I'm keeping these.
Jesus.
Oh, there's a couple of them coming
Marrow
towards me.
Marrow out?
Yeah, Marrow.
Oh my god, I gotta...
Oh, I see a lever.
I gotta fall back.
I'm good.
Oh, a tribo. What the fuck?
Uh-oh. We can't talk about that guy.
Good joke. So what does the Seeker bow do? I guess I'll find out when I use it. Probably.
I'm about to get a lever, guys.
Oh.
Shut up!
Up next.
Niji.
Suck my balls. Suck my fucking balls. Thank you.
What's your problem? What's your problem?
I just don't like you.
I just don't like you.
I just don't like him.
I just don't. All right. Pissing me off.
That was lever number 3.
I guess so.
Okay, so we need one more.
Yes.
I guess it's where me and Nicky are.
Yeah.
It's like half for people I haven't spoken to and people I have. Guys, don't worry, I got a wyvern skeleton skull. We can fight the wyvern.
Hey, I see you guys across the way.
I was muted and deafened throughout that whole thing. Did we get all the levers?
Oh, we got one more.
We have one more.
Oh, creeper, let's be careful.
Oh, Jesus. There's two of them.
They can be hidden in plain sight.
Oh, which
wait, I got it. Wait, I have a bow for this. Hold on. Oh, fucking, I think it darted to you.
Why are there like 20 lemon heads? I got a wither skull.
I got a lemon.
I got one too. That means we can fight the wither when we complete VR quest.
Okay, hold on. That did a little bit of damage.
I'm lemon, sorry. Because I think the waterfall is like not connected to one another, so it's like... Yeah, so let's mark off like with blocks like which areas have their... Levers found.
Wait, I'm back at the entrance.
I guess if that's the case, then Winter and I are probably heading towards the last lever.
Probably, yeah, which just looks...
I'm in a place that is unexplored as well.
I see a chest.
I think... No, this is where I was
oh,
earlier.
Oh, last lever, got it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
There's a lever in the center here. Don't press
ooh,
it.
Ooh, I...
Where's the center?
I kinda want that sword. I do have an ice sword if you want it.
Don't touch this, Nathan.
Nah.
I assume this is gonna start the
that sword's, beginning
I've got,
of the I've end. Got a good sword.
Oh crap! We need someone to edit for this next segment, but we've run out of editors! What are we gonna do? Wait, what's that noise?
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
So hold on, okay, in the center there's a lever there. Nope, don't press it. I'm going to the bathroom. I assume that's gonna start something.
Was that whoever had that from before?
That was me.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm gonna guess that the pressing this lever is the beginning of the end.
Alright.
Anyone have some final thoughts?
I've had this fat Yoshi plushie with me this whole time, so low key
here,
I'm ready to rumble.
Alright. I made it this far. I'm ready.
All right,
Let's do
get
this.
Get done.
We are heroes tonight.
We are last minute and we're here.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
This is rad.
Great entrance, mate.
Yeah, but where's the boss?
Where's the bitch at?
He's probably gonna reveal himself.
Or maybe
there's
a celebration party. We've already won.
We won.
Grandpa's gonna come down from the heavens.
Yeah. There is awesome.
The real final boss was Grandpa all along.
Oh. Oh, Donkey Kong. Kong. Oh.
Donkey Kong.
Oh, it's a wave room.
Oh shit.
It's Stomizer.
Oh.
What the fuck? Ow.
Again?
Andreal made it.
Wait, are we? Wait, we're fighting.
Andreal.
We're fighting the bosses that we have previously slain.
Uh-oh. I need help.
Why is Joe Biden here?
Joe Biden, you don't make a good president. I've been better than you.
Wesker. Albert Wesker.
This is what you
ever
take killing chicken.
This is awesome. What the fuck?
This is so last minute heroes.
I'm just jamming out.
Kyrak! Kyrak!
Kyrak!
Adachi, you son of a bitch!
Got
him. I just crit you out, I'm so sorry.
Funky Kong?
Shaggy?
Vegeta, Joe Biden again! Oh, Brian is also here? Why is Brian
Dracula
here?
Albert! I'm sorry, friend.
Oh, diamond chestplate on the ground over here if someone still needs one.
There's a little bitty on someone, yeah.
This is so cool, what the... I was kinda singing to myself, low-key.
I heard you, yeah.
As
it's been really easy.
As
so
awesome
far,
as this is,
about.
I'm dropping frames like mad.
Probably because of the fire.
Yeah, I'm worried about the fact that it's just been too easy
Bird
so far.
Hey, this is the last hurrah.
When are we gonna fight Julia? Fight Julia.
What the
fuck? Oh, there's a Hydra.
This is the.
Adachi's back.
Fight the Hydra this entire time anyway.
Oh, that was easy.
Virgil, I'm motivated.
Shaggy.
Well, this is so many Brian's.
Hey, what's up, Brian?
We have to fight Brian flashbacks. During before Virgil. Him and Burger Andy's worm were there.
Dude, there's a thunder skeleton.
My favorite foe, unnamed skeleton.
In a random place.
My favorite foe, unnamed blaze.
I can't believe we had to fight Kyrak.
Dude, the Kyrak is.
I don't know, we kinda swept them.
We kinda swept everything so far.
By the fact that the music's still gone, fire, I think it might be more.
Like, I'm absolutely.
We have.
Like,
this song's like 6 minutes. We have a long,
Like, it is sparkling. That's not like two swept.
Nope.
More guys.
I'm taking Adachi down.
I need you to kill
it. Cry.
Andre Almeida. I have fucking goosebumps on time. This is so sick.
Hell yeah. Let's have that one series. Bro, fucking headbang.
Alright, I'm fucking indigenous headbanging during the musical. Like him and Nathan, they just weren't saying anything during the whole time I was trying to get them to talk.
No.
Yeah. They're speechless.
Kyrak's back, dude!
Well, Kyrak's back.
No there he is, Kyrak's slain by us. What? Last minute heroes.
By Wesky.
There it is, slain by us.
That's awesome.
Rip Kyrak the poet. He died because it was definitely not last minute heroes.
Yeah.
Alright, this is when the song picks up, so I'm expecting some shit.
Oh.
The song hasn't been picking up already.
That's me!
Oh,
what the fuck?
What the hell?
Oh, you can't just tell me to kill my entire team again.
I can't do this.
I'm killing you, Jack! I'm killing you!
Ah! I'm so sorry.
My friends!
The president needs to do this.
Oh,
you want Tucker fan, Gavino? He wasn't here, but I guess
Gavino. Vegeta just killed your guy, if that makes you feel any better.
Oh, what the fuck?
We killed Sam Fish.
What the fuck?
Bro,
we
I
just
kill
all of our friends.
And ourselves!
Who killed me?
Even gonna bring
I don't know. I killed myself. I know.
I killed on Tori Genesis and Wallapai.
Yeah,
does killing ourselves bring Grandpa back?
This is a moment to reflect upon ourselves and our friends that we lost.
Can you imagine if, like, one guy was just the only person able to do this dungeon?
Oh my god.
That'd be horrible.
That would be awesome.
I'm gonna be honest, guys. I thought this would be harder. I thought this would take us longer.
I don't care, but this is. I'm just jamming out. I love this
shit.
Fucking.
Hey, it's Karami.
Hi, John.
Hey.
Making it rain.
Hey.
I'll take it.
I ain't complaining. Let me throw some of my garbage away.
Diamond pickaxes. Oh, they're the bunker busters.
Oh, I'm so sad our team couldn't see this, Robin.
You're upset about your team? I don't want to hear it.
Man, I miss all the people who died on my team.
I miss all of my friends.
Like Lego, who was shot brutally by Uncle Stuart.
The fucking cartel pulling up on Fewberry.
Yeah, did Uncle Stuart kill Few?
I think it was just Noah.
Yeah,
I watched Ice Ninja and Castle and Cooper by a
Yeah,
car,
Noah killed Lego as well.
Grandpa!
Grandpa!
His voice is speaking to us from beyond.
He's
around here somewhere.
Bunny shoes!
Maybe stay away from the center there.
Maybe stay away from the center?
Yeah. Captain Olimar's underground. I don't know how that happened.
Captain Olimar.
Lynn, is that you?
Oh.
Oh.
We did it.
Well.
It's done.
That's a fucking gun.
Hold on, let's... Wait a minute.
I didn't pick up any ammo. Wait, guys,
don't,
I gotta make sure it's
safe. Don't go in yet.
I gotta make sure it's safe.
I don't, I think this is the point of no return.
Okay,
right.
that should be good.
Don't. Alright. Alright.
I think we just go.
Let's get to it.
Shall we?
Yep.
Here we go.
Everything's all over me.
Oh boy.
No!
Oh,
no!
Oh,
no
wow.
Fucking way!
Guys, over here, guys.
Wait, means I can say Jeff the Yowie again.
Fuck!
Alright, I assume.
Thank you, LEP.
We have to storm the hotel.
Fuck, the Willamette Park Mall.
What would we be looking for in the hotel?
I guess we'll just have to advance forward. I mean, we're in adventure, so it's
Is Freddy Fazbear's pizza here?
Break any spawner in the sea, honestly, because I would not want to get overwhelmed.
Cousin Jimmy.
After running out.
Cousin Jimmy.
Oh my, wait. Do we have to fight the new norm?
Meanwhile.
This, watch our coordination.
Yeah. You had my ass muted. I forgot about that because I could hear you.
Yeah, okay, like, how? What are you guys listening for? Now I understand.
Yeah. Port arms, ready. Arms, ready.
It's so good. That's so much better. It's so much cooler with that than without any sound, dude. Holy moly.
This is if this works, it's gonna be better than you're fired.
That's so good! Holy moly! God.